The first biosimilar was approved in 2015. Since then, there's been additional biosimilar products approved by the FDA. But there's a very rich pipeline. More and more of the drugs we see coming onto the market are biological products. And so a lot of the important treatments for cancer, a lot of important treatments for rare diseases, for different disorders, are biological products.
More treatment options, more access to medications that can save lives, and the possibility that market competition will drive down the costs of healthcare. These are the promises that biosimilars offer.
The first thing to understand about biosimilars is that they are biological products. A biological product is a very complex product. It's produced in a living system, such as a bacteria, a yeast, or a cell.
Biological products have transformed the treatment of many serious illnesses, including some cancers, digestive diseases, dermatological conditions, and rheumatoid arthritis. Biological products are innovative, and that innovation can come with a high cost. That's where biosimilars come in.
Much like we have generic drugs that are copies of small molecule drugs, we now have a pathway to allow for the approval of biosimilar products which are similar to and sometimes interchangeable with an FDA-approved biological product.
For biological products, we didn't have an abbreviated approval pathway. So the only way to come to market was to have that full data package, which can be very expensive to develop those products. And you see that reflected in the cost of the products in the marketplace.
FDA's abbreviated pathway can reduce development costs and time to market, which can open the door to the release of more biosimilars, and in turn, potentially lower costs for patients. This pathway begins with analytical studies.
A biosimilar product needs to show that it's highly similar to the product it's comparing itself to or the reference product, and also that there are no clinically meaningful differences between the products.
The healthcare community can certainly have full confidence in an FDA-approved biosimilar. It will be established in the product's labeling how the product should be used. And so in certain situations, these products won't be interchangeable with the already approved products. In some cases, they will be. But that's going to be clearly defined in labeling, and practitioners will be able to get access to that information very easily.
For both practitioners and their patients, biosimilars are changing the landscape of healthcare, using innovation to save lives. FDA-approved biosimilars are safe and effective and may be delivered at a lower cost. The promise of biosimilars is becoming a reality.
They're just as safe and effective as their traditional counterparts, and they could provide enormous savings to consumers through more product competition.
To learn more, please visit www.fda.gov/biosimilars.